So you had that people-to-people communication, which at first was predominant, started to be overwhelmed by different kind of content, calendar notifications, statement bills, different kind of promotional advertising. Other time people will get in your email without you want, so you had a lot of spam, which was a problem of the early 2000s. And there is a problem in the format, because the format was conceived only from email from your friends, and now all this content is treated the same, is presented the same, is presented chronologically. So basically user needs very often to verify it, because they receive way many too many emails from what they can make a sense of.
Rafa, let's have a look at Cannonball.
So Cannonball is an email client, an email app, which differently showcases your existing inbox, Gmail, Yahoo, Hotmail, whatever you want. And what it does, basically, it automatically organizes your inbox in two parts. On the left, you have the important email, which are email from people, and then tickets, receipts, statements, practical things you have to keep an eye on. On the right side, we move like all the computer generated things, those which are less personal and more generic, like emails from a brand, your newsletter from the social networks, or the New York Times, or the museum to which you are subscribed. That's the default we provide to user, but then they can clearly overwrite our preference, and so they can take an email and they can drag it from one side to the other, and so they can decide what stays on the left, what goes on the right. On the right, we showcase email with the beautiful images that many times this newsletter contain. So for example, these are the email from a vendor, this is guilt, and these are the images which are in them. So this newsletter, which normally are sacrificed in the current context, in the current format from the existing providers, are brought fresh to life in a format which is more contemporary. It's like the format is showcased on the internet very, very often on Pinterest or on other website. So the very first concept is really this focus on the left action email and the leisure email on the right, where user can really catch up with their content. So what we do, we provide already answers to them. Here are the people with whom I email the most. For example, this is my dad. If I press on his icon, here it is, this is the content from him, where I have all the attachments, and so I can find all the tickets or the documents I received in the last days. Or then I have my important categories, like the tickets, and here it is, the ticket of the train from Amtrak, because I just came back from New York, so I can find it very quickly. I don't need to run this search that sometimes takes a lot of time because maybe the connection is not great, while in here, my content, it's on the iPad, it's already there and I can find it. Or the sent email, the subscription, and so on. And everything is very visual. It's very gesture-based. If I want to compose an email in here, I have the people with whom I speak the most. For example, I want to put in here Thibaut and Jim, which are my partner. I can send an email to them, and it goes out very, very, very easily. What we've been thinking is like those people who go back home, they find their stack of physical mail, and they get in their apartment, and they start to sort it, right? On the right, they put their catalogs, sometimes they trash it, sometimes those things stay on the desk for a few days, maybe the wife look at them. That's what we are trying to tackle, no? Really providing the normal people, you would say the average Joe, in reality maybe it's the average Ellen, which is really the kind of women we've been thinking of, with a pleasant experience. And we're starting from iPad, because iPad is this it's new tablet, this new device that is taking by storm the houses. Now there are more iPad than iPhone in the United States. iPad is the biggest platform at night, and all these people are relaxed on the couch, they do their shopping, they browse, they read on the tablet instead of using the books very often at night, is used in several places in the house. And the only application where their experience is different from everything else, it's email, which still looks like a task list and also has this problem overwhelming. So it's in there which decided to bring this sense of freshness.